was human and dog feces strewn about the house.
A shocking case that made local headlines.
The children were transported to local hospitals due to lice.
A mother of 10 facing child endangerment charges.
Those were not errors on my part.
Now she shares her side of the story exclusively with CBS 21 News.
End goal is to have him back. At this point, I can't go back and change anything. It's just a learning experience.
Watch Sunday on CBS 21 News at 11.